Good evening. This is 100 mm stroke length, 120 Newton, 7 mm per second, SS type linear actuator. This is connected with a control unit, and a remote is also connected with a control unit. When you press the button, actuator moves forwards. When you press the reverse button, the actuator moves reverse. When we release the button, the actuator stops at the current position. When we press the button, the actuator moves again.